first time I've ever done this. 7 o'clock in the evening and it's in the middle of a field. You've only got to sit out all night and wait for them. It's about 6 metres in front. I can't believe it, 6 metres. And away he goes. I have never gotten that close to a wild badger. I do not believe that just happened. That is unbelievable. How many people you know have got that close to a badger? Look at the sweat pouring us. It's the 1st of July. Hottest day of the year. I've had the snake crawl up to this damn thing and I was taking pictures. I tried to get round the side of it before I alerted it, and I'm absolutely over the moon, I can't believe it. I've never been that close to a badger in the wild. Normally got to wait out in the woods. I know as if you've set, you've got to sit there for hours and wait for the buggers to come out. And even then, they tend to know that you're around if you just, if you breathe too heavy. That's incredible. I don't believe it. Absolutely don't believe it. Badgers!